whip guitar here. So nice for having you on board with this video, and I'm continuing my journey through the pentatonic A minor scales. And here are some tips for you. So when you're learning and memorizing the scales, give yourself time. Don't rush it. It's easy if you take it easy. I think that's one of the best advices that I can give you. Try to play with a metronome. You can find some metronomes on the web for free, or use a drum machine to play with. Don't start on a high tempo. Start at 60 beats per minute and play your scales. Let's say this is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And so you can go into the second position and play it backwards. Then you can play this second position of the pentatonic scale. First position and play downwards. And this is a simple exercise that you can do with all five pentatonic positions. I'll play it for you slow. With the pentatonic positions. Play one up, one down, the other one up. Try to play some circles around the pentatonics. So this was my tip of the day. In the next video, I'm going to show you some patterns, the most common used patterns in the pentatonic. Anyway, in blues, rock, music. Thanks for watching. Please, hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for your time. Leave some comments in the box below, if you need help, just ask me some questions. This was Whip Guitar. Thanks for watching. Bye bye, and see you in the next video.